Jesus Christ modeled a life of love and joy, of peace, patience, and kindness, of goodness and faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. How wonderful our world would be if it were filled with people choosing to live by that example, rather than the life of luxury, vanity, and pride that our popular culture encourages us to aspire to. And we are all subject to that seduction. But through Christ's example, because of his sacrifice, we have a choice. In Christ, we're given the strength to resist the world's temptations. In his letter to the Romans, the Apostle Paul offers a message of hope and a warning to humanity as full of truth for us today as it was for that first audience 2,000 years ago. He cautions, "Don't let yourselves get so well adjusted, so comfortable with the world as it is, that you fit into it without even thinking. Instead, let God change the way you think, so that you will know how God wants you to live your life, so that he can begin to transform you from the inside out, so that all we do will be good and pleasing and perfect. God always wants to bring out the best in us." Early in his ministry, Jesus was out walking, and he came across these two brothers, John and James. They were fishermen with their father Zebedee. The brothers were hot-tempered, intolerant, selfish and ambitious, but still Jesus called them to become his disciples. He saw the potential in them, and it's the same potential he sees in each of us to become his beloved.